Today we will design and discuss about event structure. In this event structure we will use the data acquisition task, we will use other tasks. Okay, so these are the my buttons: analysis. Okay, after that current type. So for that I want to see the data. Okay, okay, now and current temperature I want to see on this. Okay, see double rent current temp. Okay, so current time. Current time display 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 current temperature display. Okay, so these are three. If we require anything else, okay, if we require anything else, so we will add during the program. Okay, so first these are my inputs. Okay, during the programming if we require anything, so we will use that things. So these are my inputs. So now right click here, label. Due to I switch off the label, so we can read the label here. Okay, one I will use the count. Let's come to the block diagram and start designing our program. Now right click, take a while loop. right click, come here, take event structures. By using this program, whatever you will learn, you have to use that idea to design your project. Okay, it's a final attempt. Okay, now 2 to 3 days our class has left. Okay, so now first right click, add case. So my first one will be the okay, acquire. Now inside the acquire, I am trying to write code. Come to the mathematics. Channel name, timing. Start. Read. Stop. And clear. File from this platform, I will try to generate the output. Okay, now right click, create constant. Right click, create constant. Device 1 AI0. Right? After that, unit maximum, okay, maximum and minimum. Create constant. Create constant. Sample mode, create constant, finite sample, channel per sample is 100, 1000 is cool, constant, right click, come here, multiple sample, okay, DBL. Okay, so now after that I will take my waveform graph inside. I will connect with this. Right click, add shift register. when we will press the acquire button. So this loop will run. Okay, this event will execute, and during this event, okay, during this event, okay, the event will execute, and during this event we can generate, okay, during this event we can generate, or we can say using this event we can then acquire the signal, okay, and the signal number will be, sorry, number of sample will be 1000, and the frequency sampling rate will be 1000 also. Okay, you know very well, so we can do the sampling rate 2000 also. That will be very good. Now in the next right click, add event. So current temperature, current temperature, okay, current temperature, okay. So now I will insert the current temperature inside, okay. I will go to the previous one, I will copy all, I will place here, I will press Ctrl B. I will delete this one. Now, no need this one. Control B, right click, analog input, single channel, single sample. Okay, in the single channel, single sample, okay, only one value. And I will change this one because in the in one event I am using analog AI0, so I will choose the another channel. After that, I will use this. Okay. Nice. Current temperature display. So now, by using this program, we will use the current temperature display. Okay. We'll use the current temperature display by using this loop. Okay, when you will done, inform by, because here we are using the single channel sample. Okay, so we will acquire one sample. Okay, sorry, I want to acquire the voltage, so I need to change all those things here. I will come here, I will take the temperatures, I will take in the amplitudes, sorry, thermocouple. After that, I will change it, the minimum will be the 0 and maximum will be the 50. Okay, so here, so for this the acquire, then in the current temperature, in the current temp, I will come here, I will click on the thermocouple, and I will acquire this one, J type thermocouple. Thermocouple type will be the J type thermocouple. It will be a J type thermocouple. Okay, now minimum will be 0 and maximum will be 50. Now let's come on the next part. In the next part, add, now we will come into the current temperatures. Sorry, current time. Okay, current time. Okay. So now it is the current time. So let's come inside the current time. And in the current time, we will right click, we'll come into the string, we'll take date. Okay, format date time string, right click, rate indicator, okay, done, when we will complete, we'll move. Now, the next topic is, after the current temperature, next topic is add event. Okay. Now, in the add event, the next topic is clear. So, click on the clear, then press OK. In the clear, okay. In the clear, come here, acquire, right click, okay, property node, come into the property node, value, okay, now, come into the clear, okay, right click, change all to property, okay, right click, create constant and select, sorry, and connect. So value will clear from this platform, okay. So it's done, clear has been done. Now, right click, add event. Now, add event, stop. So, yes, stop is here. So, we will generate any stop. It's very easy. Right click, come here, true constant, place here. Right click here. Add event. Now analysis. So where is the analysis? This one is analysis. So in this analysis we will perform. So how we will perform? Let's check. To perform in analysis, first we will measure the data. How many data? First we will acquire, then we will check. Okay, in the analysis. So first, if the data will be if anybody will press the acquire, so acquire will acquire near about the 1000 data. Okay, so now will if anybody so what I am thinking, to go to the acquire, to go to the analysis, first we need to go to the if you want to go to analysis, before that you need to press the acquire, but acquire and current temperature both, acquire and current temperature both, acquire and current temperature both, if you will acquire, if you will acquire, it means your, if you will press the acquire, so this will acquire a data with the 1000 sample, with the, how many sample, 1000 sample, so it means the array size is, so the array size is 1000, if array size is 1000, if no acquires, so array size will be the 0. In the condition, I will take one case structure and place inside the, if this one is 0, it means the person didn't click the acquire button ever. So I will write, I will pop up one display message, and the display message should be BEFOREB4 process acquire before process okay, acquire from data, okay, number of data sample should be minimum 100. Should be minimum 100. Now, look at here carefully what I am using. Right click, come into dialog and user interface. There is one button dialog. How can we get? Right click, come into the dialog, take one button dialog and connect. Okay, then then stop. Okay, nice. When you will done, after that let's come into the true section. Okay, if the current data now we know very well whenever we will acquire any data, so data will come in the sine wave form. It means data will come to the random data. So first I will sort the data. First I will sort the data by using sort 1D array. So the sort 1D array, by using the sorting, okay, I can, if you will sorting, so you will get the data, okay, with it, okay, data, okay, you can sort the data lowest to high or high to low. Okay, if you don't want to sort, then don't use. Just I want to pick only one data. From this platform. Okay, so I will take the only one data from the zeroth position. Now I will use this logic, if the number is greater than and less than concepts. Okay, if the number is greater than and less than concept, we will use. Why? Let's discuss first. If the acquired data, okay, if the acquired data is greater than current data, then sheet 0. Okay. So is very high. Okay. Now, temp is very low. Now, if the acquired temperature is less than current temperature, so also temperature is very low. And if acquired, okay, and if the acquired temperature is near about, if the acquired temperature is same, okay, if the acquired temperature is same as the current temperature, so the normal temperature, okay, so for First, I will use this one. After that, normal temperature. Okay. And now, again, I will use this one button. And if you want, so you can connect to a bot. So this one is coming inside the analysis, and this will be going inside the figure. Now our program is ready to check. I am going to replace this one. I want to replace with the two button dialog. Create constant. Do you want to? Okay. Stop. Or next. Let's try again. Control A, Control E. So now coming to the front panel, let's see. Now program will start. Okay, first I will click the analysis. Before process acquire some data, number of data should be minimum 100. So there is spelling mistake, so let's correct the spelling mistake. Should be now run again. I am going to measure the current temperature. So current temperature is 23. Acquire. So now acquire data is this. What is the current time? So where is the current time? Where the current time? Where are you? Wait, I need to search where the current time. Okay. Time. This one is current time. Now, because already I had acquired, so I can go to the analysis. Okay, so before process acquire some data. Nice. So first acquire, run acquire. Current temperature. Okay, and the loop count is 2 times. Okay, in this run 2 times. Now if I will go to the current time, so current time is 149.07. Now if I will analysis, okay, run clear. Okay, so now again run acquire. Current time analysis. every time it swing. Okay, acquire current time analysis. So what is the problem in program? Let's check. When I will press the acquire button, so let's check what is the problem. First acquire, right, acquire, it's acquiring data. Current time. Now let's go to the analysis. Now I will tell you what is the problem. Let's come into the clear. Delete. Right click. Come here. And now come here. Run. Acquire. Current time. Okay, analysis. Again, it's problem. Acquire current time analysis. So, what is the problem again here? Let's check it. Delete. Run. Clear data. So for that, let's target, right click, create, property node. Okay, property node, sorry, local variable. There's something problem related to this clear. Okay. Control D. Run. Clear. It's working. Okay. It's working right now. So now run. Acquire. Clear. It's working. One thing is working. Again run. Acquire. Temp analysis. Yes, I had did one mistake, and the mistake is I need to delete this one. I need to use again it waveform graph, increase the size, reduce the size of waveform graph, insert here. Let's go Control T. I did one small mistake. Okay, so where is my waveform graph? Where are you? Here. Wait, what mistake I have done? I am going to tell you. I think let's try again. Acquire current time analysis. Every time data is equal to zero. Why every time data should come to zero? Now it will work. Okay, run current time. Okay, 157:30 current temperature acquire after the acquire analysis. Okay, if I will hit the analysis, so okay, if I will click the stop, so loop will stop. No, try again, so it will work again. I can again the analysis. Okay, just because I didn't acquire any data, so okay, just run. Acquire data. Okay, analysis. Try again. Acquire data. Analysis. Try again. Clear. Acquire data. So when we will press, so our things will work according to that. Okay.